When you unbox your MakerBot and you first, you know, get everything set up and plug it in, you go through a initialization script. So, you know, I was beginning that process, and no less than 10 seconds later, I received this heater error. See this thing go back and make contact, and that's quite an awful sound, and you'll notice that extruder assembly, as it moves back, it hits that switch, but it doesn't, you know, hit it hard enough to toggle it or to trigger contact. This is where the assembly actually comes in and makes contact with that switch. So if I move this back a little bit, you'll see that switch get pushed in, but it's just not enough to trigger contact. And you'll actually notice there's a little bit of offset here. It's right here on this edge. I placed three just tiny strips of electrical tape so that hopefully that will come across and make contact with the switch. So this is me trying to jog in the X, on the X axis, and you can notice nothing happens. If I go to Y, that works fine. Okay, I've switched the bot steps on the Mighty Board. I'm going to flip the MakerBot over and try to level the build flat platform and see if the X axis now moves. And looky there, we have movement on the X axis. So that would tell me that one of the BotStep boards is bad.